Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for Northern Ontario at 3:46 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Friday, February 21st, 2014. A wind warning is continued for North Bay, Powassan, Ottawa, and West Nipissing, French River. Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for Southern Ontario at 3:45 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Friday, February 21st, 2014. A snow squall watch is issued for Bayfield Inlet, Dunchurch, South River, Berks Falls. A wind warning is continued for Bayfield Inlet, Dunchurch.
Environnement Canada a mis à jour un bulletin des conditions météorologiques menaçantes pour le nord de l'Ontario à 15h46, heure normale de l'Est, le vendredi 21